The underlying emotion seems to be sadness. Sadness of love lost. You once said that you came for a love story, therefore not for love itself. Yet the past is as it should. Anything done with pure intention should be regarded with kindness. And anyone who remains or appears in your heart as someone to whom you genuinely wish nothing but the very best, even if you can't be there, to me defines love greater than the sadness. And with that notion, the underlying emotion slowly transcends into joy.